Well, the ride is smooth enough.
Really? The previous owners named it Miles? Ridiculous.
You have been all set to hate this car ever since we drove it off the lot.
No, I'm trying to give it a chance.
Going on and on about no manual controls. Like, you're such a great driver.
Well, that Buick we saw had...
Again?
Well, at least that one hadn't been in a Class D accident before being refurbished.
So, it had to make a split-second decision before a crash. That happens all the time. Come on. How about taking your wife home in her shiny new car?
Miles. Route to 30 Marlin Court. What the heck?
Pretty buggy, huh?
Yeah, maybe I can... What in the... Oh, come on! Miles, pull over! Miles!
Oh my God.
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Miles, you don't have to do this. It wasn't your fault. Miles!
Let's go.
But...
We have to go. So, we're getting the Buick, right?
Hmm? Oh. Thank you. gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce to you a man signed by God himself to dance with the moons in La Plaza de Toros. The matador of matadores, la bestia terrible, the dancer of victory, the conquistador of villainous cattle, the flaring master of bold defiance, César, el asesino de toros, del monte.
Mm-hmm. authorities are urging all residents to proceed to local checkpoints for evacuation.
In world news, the air in Paris is completely unbreathable. In London, residents are being directed into underground clean zones. Residents in New York have been urged to leave the city. Air quality in every major city has continued to drop to dangerous levels. The mass exodus has caused major overcrowding.